Ayubowan, Sri Lanka.
Join us and explore the magic of the Pearl of Indian Ocean. See places in Sri Lanka, Anuradhapura. Anuradhapura has been Sinhalese political and religious capital that flourished in the ancient times for 1300 years. It was abandoned after an invasion in 993 and was hidden away in a dense jungle for many years and rediscovered in the 19th century. Nowadays, Anuradhapura is Buddhist pilgrimage center and preserved archaeological park, designated by UNESCO as World Heritage Site, famous with its huge bell-shaped dagobas or brick stupas, temples, sculptures, palaces, monasteries, and ancient drinking water reservoirs. The city also contains an ancient holy tree. Anuradhapura is situated on the central north part of Sri Lanka, on about 207 kilometers away from Colombo, or 3 hours car or bus ride and 4 hours train. AC train costs 1000 rupee and AC bus 1200 per direction. The best time to visit is out of the rainy season from January till March and from May till September. Accommodation in this area are mainly guest houses, many of them with swimming pool. The cost of double AC room, bed and breakfast is average $35-40 and the amenities are quite good. Today we are in Anuradhapura, the third Asian capital of Sri Lanka, with 2000 years old history. Ruwan Veli Seya is the oldest stupa in Sri Lanka and one of the world's tallest Asian monuments, standing at 103 meters and with a circumference of 290 meters. Ruwan Veli Seya Temple is the main temple in Anuradhapura, and it has Buddha relics inside the stupa. You're showing respect in the Buddhism with lotus flowers. This 2000 years architectural marvel is known for being a major religious significance to Buddhists all around the world, frequently receiving visits from pilgrims, as it is one of the places that were visited by Lord Buddha and holds relics of the Lord himself. The statue behind me is Dodugamanu King, or the person who built up this stupa and one of the historic heroes of Sri Lanka. To discover the ancient city, it's recommended to spend at least a day in Anuradhapura. convenient and not costly way is to rent a bicycle for around 260 rupees per day. Tuk-tuks are also available, but they usually cost too much wasted time in bargaining for a fair rate. The entrance fee for Anuradhapura sacred area is $25 per person, but there are a couple of temples which are not covered and need additional small fee in the entrance. In the Mahamuna Gardens in Anuradhapura, you can see the oldest human-planted tree in the world with a known planted date and recorded history. As you probably know, in every Buddhist temple there is a Bo tree. And this one here is very special. This is the first tree, Bo tree, brought to Sri Lanka. And the Buddhism in Sri Lanka started with this tree. It's 2247 years old, sacred fig tree or ficus religiosa. It's called Jaya Sri Mahabodhi. It's planted from a branch brought from the original Sri Mahabodhi tree at Buddha Gaya in India, under which Buddha attained enlightenment. Jaya Sri Mahabodhi has been protected by Buddhist monks and dedicated kings. Statues, water canals, golden fences and walls have been built around the tree over the centuries, and many vows and offerings have been made by the Buddhists at the foot of the sacred fig, because it is believed this brings significant and positive changes in the life and cures and protects from illness. Brazen Palace or Lova Mahapaya was quite impressive building during the time of Dutugamanu King. Nine-storied building supported by 1600 pillars and above, there were 1000 rooms and 100 windows. The building was adorned with corals, stones, and the roof was covered with copper bronze plates. For 1000 years, Lova Mahapaya was the tallest building in the island. Food in Anuradhapura region is very cheap and at the same time delicious. Something typical for this part of Sri Lanka is rice and curry in lotus leaf. Don't hesitate to try street food too. In Sri Lanka, the hygiene standards are fine. In Anuradhapura, we recommend you to try kurakan. These are the most common village foods in this area, with main ingredient finger millet. It's vegetarian, healthy and tasty food. One meal usually is around $1 to $2.
These are traditional foods from the region of Anuradhapura, and they are very healthy. They're prepared with different vegetables and only healthy ingredients.
These are the sites we visited for one afternoon in the Asian capital. There are many more interesting places to explore in Anuradhapura. You can find a list with most of them in the description of the video below. Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned. Next, Trincomalee.